If you're new to Premiere Pro, you may not be familiar with how to export your projects. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can choose where your video exports to in Premiere Pro. Let's get into it. Okay, so go ahead and open up your project in Premiere Pro. For this example, I'm just using this demo project that I have right here. To export your project, you have to make sure that your sequence is selected. You know it's selected when it's got the blue box around the sequence. For example, if you don't see a blue box here, you need to click on it in order for it to export. With that selected, we can go up to File, and then we can go down to Export, and then click on Media. You can also press Command M or Control M on your keyboard, and it will bring you to this window here. Now, this is our export settings window. To the left, we have the video that we've been working on. It tells us how long it is at the bottom, and then we have all the export settings here. I usually export to a H.264 and I match the source at a high bitrate. I find that really works for social media. Now, when it comes to choosing where the file exports to, you just click on this little blue text here, and this will open up the window that will allow you to save your video. So you just choose a location where you want it to save, you give it a name, and then you just click Save. Once you've done that, you can just go ahead and click Export, and your project will export. And that's all there is to it. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up and comment your thoughts below. And for more Creative Fix tutorials, hit that subscribe button and I'll see you in the next one.